Hello everyone, I'm back with another unique, tasty and quick recipe, that's custard apple smoothie. For that, I've taken two custard apple which is deseeded. Then in a mixie jar, we need to put the custard apple, half cup of milk and 1 tablespoon of honey. And blend it to a fine paste. Then take a glass and put honey on all sides, and then first put your chopped apples and then jam as per your choice, and then pour in your custard apple smoothie and garnish it with chopped badam and jam, and your delicious custard apple smoothie is ready to be served. If you've liked the video, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and follow me on Insta and FB too. For the detailed recipe, please check the description box. Thank you.